offensive rebound. Fox will knock down.
And it's fourth start of the season. You got the All-Star in Sabonis and Jay Will going toe-to-toe. Ball's tapped over door. Goes right to the rack and the first shot of the game. Sacramento does not have a traditional shot blocker in there as Barnes blocks the take. Harrison Barnes from three-point land. Never afraid to take the three. Makes more than any rookie in the league. As Giddey, he holds hands back to the rim and will drop in.
Position, and they don't like to really set up and run a lot of plays. As Barnes gets another quick shot off. That's on a main field goal. Offensive rebound. Fox will knock down the three.
Jada Lovey's gonna slow him down except for the rim.
I thought Fox was trying to get to the foul here. Not enough to blow the whistle.
But Sacramento had no interest in slowing him down at all. And he goes right back to it. This time the big left hand away from the rim. No problem. He'll finish in January in Sacramento at Golden 1 Center. With his late threes. Let's see what the rim. There's a bone from Jordan Williams.
Defensively, it just took the shot flat-footed.
He continues to be a three-point threat from the outside. Sabonis, offensive rebound, kept it up high, and not allowed him to finish.
And, you know, he's really just stepped up coming off the bench and as a starter, getting his career high. Let's see if he'll get him off the dish.
Can't forget about the passing ability of Fox. There's a skip pass over the door. He's three on the way. It drops in.
Just passed the ball cross court through two zones to give him a good look.
And Sabonis, 33% from downtown on the season.
That's really turned him into an all-star.
We can see the Thunder with these continued attacks. Trying to get to the rim there. It's Barnes trying to get to the rim himself, and he does so successfully. And Sacramento rattles off five quick ones.
When you get to the Paycom Center.
Welcome to Paycom Center. It's the first game of a six-game homestand as Fox has his second three. Lakers on Wednesday, some good matchups. Some teams sitting in front of them with some big aspirations. That three from the outside is good from Davis. Blake Monk ships it down to Lyles, who just came into the game. Got his own miss, put back too strong. Did the work inside. Just didn't get rewarded. And Lyles, once again, count the bucket. Under 10 on the shot clock. Man outside of Wiggins. Extra pass. Good shot for a better shot. And there it is from Lindy Waters, who catches it in from... That would not have been a backcourt. Metu swings it over. Monk from the outside is still shooting a hot. 38% shooting and 3 out of 12 from downtown. It's still just an 8-point game. Despite the shooting struggles, as Murray hung it up, hung in the air long enough, showing a little hang time. And the Thunder defense finally could sell Max the miss.
Well, remember, these shots were all falling in the first quarter for the Kings. Now they're not. But that's the shot that the Thunder won in transition.
A little sluggish here in the second quarter. Sacramento still with a 10-point lead. Wiggins, nice spin move, back to the rim. So we've got 5 points here when the Thunder need some offense. But you want to make a good point, Michael, about as there's a backside steal from Wiggins, forcing Sacramento to operate in the half-court offense.
Well, they're a completely different team, and this is what it leads to. Some really tough shot, and when you get that basketball, you get out in transition. Mark Dragon, I talked about it. Playing with pace in this ball game. That's pace is exactly what the Thunder have right now. And they're going to force the Kings to call a timeout.
We've seen him as a role man here in this game. We've seen him as a cutter on the weak side. We've seen him play some extra pressure on defense as well.
He never played on guys getting hurt. I mean, Pocus is actually still out. Darius was missing for a long time. And you still are able to function with that guy in the middle of the skill he gets inside.
See the double team coming up here. That's the second time it's happened on the drive. With Sabonis coming over, Kenrich Williams. That's the foul. Dame Melton mentioned that he's capable of. Even on the defensive end, Fox, the speed. Boy, you don't see Lou Dort get taken off the dribble point like that.
I have no idea. I just wanted somebody to finish that for me. Do you know? Maybe Harris knows. Maybe Nick knows. As Barnes gets inside there. I just need some help on that. Honestly, I don't know where Chucky Brown played his college basketball.
North Carolina State University.
I think I was caught underneath the backboard. Barnes again. Outside Murray. Shot on the way. That three is good. So Keegan Murray continues to just pepper.
Now let's see if the Thunder can continue to make the Kings play in the half court.
Murray, that was a layup line three. It looked like the defense got caught. All kinds of traffic inside, and Murray left wide open outside. That's back-to-back threes. Fox picks the pocket of Giddey. Bobby has got to get out of the way, and then the windmill from De'Aaron Fox. 15 points. Just have not been able to get much traction offensively. Dwight goes back-to-back threes. He's now got 15. He's the Thunder's leading scorer. Thunder just looking for any kind of wattage offensively. Sabonis just cuts right through the defense.
So you only give up 1 point on that possession. You can live with that.
Let's get it. Got behind the ball of defensive players. Monk up ahead. Kendrick Williams was ready for it. Took it right back.
Couldn't have made one at a better time for the Thunder to get that lead under double digits.
Murray contested at the rim by Waters, hangs in the air just a little bit longer, and that allows him to play for the and one. Just 7 threes for OKC on the night. Giddey doing so much work to try to get play, and then Roy goes down the line for the scoring score. Scoring score.
Got a lot of pressure from Davis, the second, as he knocks down the transition three. Continue to run the Kings.
Joe, stick back. And he's got himself another one. Now trying to dig in defensively. But Davis got loose for the three, missed it. Waters. He surveys, he will pull up, and he wants to get in the three-point mix and does.
And just like that, it's a one-possession game.
From 15 down to three. And the Kings are going to get another and one.
And what it's done, it's got the Kings now trying to figure out how you stop that. As Monk will take a three, he'll not put his own. Their best quarter of the
call. Oh, he's just coming up by Zane Joe. Has himself another one. Boy, the threes are flying here at Paycom Center. Hot Sacramento offense, led by De'Aaron Fox. Send it over to Monk, been shooting a hot ball, continues to shoot a hot ball, gets some big threes in the third.
Harrison Barnes was tripped the ball.
He's trying to set that screen. Lyles passes up the three. It will drive, gives it up, and that two with the easy jam.
Really helped out on the scoreboard.
We're getting here in the fourth. Fox outside the three. No, Lyles caught it and puts it back in. The position was not there. Now it has been incredibly friendly. Oh, the near steal. That leaves Monk open, and Malik Monk continues to blister the Nets from the outside. All four of his shots. Dort finds the cutting there. Nice play. Down in the third quarter, Isaiah Joe. The three-point shot clutching the stars. It goes in. And number two is not close. Isaiah Joe just inside the three-point line. Probably will take the two. The Kings, too much shooting. And too much De'Aaron Fox. The All-Star at 33 points. Despite the heavy shooting from the Thunder in the third quarter, they come up.